For decades, Archbishop Philip Hannan served the Catholic community and people around the world. From military service during World War II to community service here in New Orleans, Hannan leaves behind a legacy of hope, love, and generosity. And one mark he left is a school on the North Shore named after him. WDSU North Shore reporter Heath Allen was there for a ceremony honoring Archbishop Hannan. But first, we go to WDSU reporter Tiffany Bradley, who shows us how Archbishop Hannan bridged the gap between races in the city. She's live at the Archdiocese this afternoon. Tiffany?
Scott, Archbishop Hannan bridged that gap by reaching out to African Americans here in the city. A lot of folks remembered him as a man who cared for everyone despite of their race or their color. Now, Archbishop Hannan recognized there were no recreational or educational opportunities for African American children in the city. So back in 1966, he opened the swimming pool at Notre Dame Cemetery to black children, despite backlash from some members in the white community. He said he had gone too far in helping non-Catholic black children. He also supported predominantly black Catholic schools like St. Augustine High School. I talked to the president of St. Aug, Father John Raphael, earlier today. Raphael attended St. Aug High School in the early 1980s. He says he remembers Archbishop Hannan making a point to talk to the seniors at St. Aug School. He said he talked to them about being great leaders, just giving them some fatherly advice. So a lot of great memories here in the African-American community in New Orleans. Scott.
And you talked to Xavier President Norman Francis about Archbishop Hannan, and they go way back. What kind of memories did he share with you?
Oh, he had a lot of great things to say about Archbishop Hannan, but what stood out the most to him was Dr. Francis said Archbishop Hannan encouraged the Pope John Paul II to visit the private predominantly Catholic school in 1987. He also recounts a lot more, and I'll have those details coming up tonight at 6.